I'd like to introduce Kuna Risara, one of the director of New Day Learning.
ทุกคนของ New Day Learning ขอต้อนรับทุกท่านอย่างเป็นทางการค่ะที่ท่านให้เกียรติมาร่วมงานในวันนี้ค่ะ
I, Kuna Risara Wong Uthai Na Lampang, Director of New Day Learning and the team at NDL, welcome all of our honored parents and guests.
ว่าโควิดที่ผ่านมาเราไม่ได้มีการแสดงนี้เกิดขึ้นในช่วงปีนี้จึงถือว่าเป็นการต้อนรับกลับเข้าสู่สภาวะปกติของ New Day Learning ดิฉันต้องขอบอกเลยว่าพวกเราและเด็กๆทุกคนตื่นเต้นมากเป็นอย่างมากในงานวันนี้และดิฉันหวังว่าผู้ปกครองและแขกผู้มีเกียรติทุกท่านจะชอบและประทับใจในความน่ารักของเด็กๆในการแสดงครั้งนี้ซึ่งในปีนี้ดิฉันจะขอแนะนำเสนอเรื่อง Addams Family Musical ซึ่งบอกได้เลยว่าเด็กๆมีเวลาฝึกซ้อมแค่ประมาณ 2 เดือนและซ้อมกันทุกวันอย่างหนักมากและดิฉันต้องขอกราบขอบพระคุณผู้ปกครองทุกท่านที่ไว้ ใจให้ New Day Learning ได้ดูแลลูกหลานของท่าน พวกเราและทีมงานทุกคนพร้อมที่จะพัฒนาเด็กๆให้มีการพัฒนาให้ดียิ่งขึ้นค่ะ และเมื่อจบการแสดงดิฉันขอเรียนเชิญทุกท่านร่วมรับประทานอาหารที่ทาง New Day Learning ได้จัดเตรียมไว้ให้ทุกๆท่านได้ร่วมกันรับประทานอาหารในวันนี้ ดิฉันหวังว่าทุกท่านจะประทับใจในการแสดงของเด็กๆ ในครั้งนี้นะคะดิฉันขอกราบขอบพระคุณทุกท่านที่มาชมการแสดงของเด็กๆในวันนี้ค่ะ
It's been almost 2 years since our last production, and since then we have been anticipating the moment to come again. It's finally here. We are honored to present to you the Addams Family Musical to enjoy tonight. But first, let me thank you for your support in all areas of New Day Learning. It's your support that allows us to create wonderful moments like this. And also the fantastic learning that happens in the classroom.
เพื่อไม่ให้เสียเวลาดิฉันขอกล่าวเปิดงานครั้งนี้เพื่อให้ทุกคนได้รับชมการแสดงของเด็กๆและพวกเราชาว New Day Learning ได้เลยนะคะขอบพระคุณผู้ปกครองทุกท่านและแขกผู้มีเกียรติทุกๆท่านค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ
We hope you enjoy the performance of tonight's buffet we have prepared for you. Thank you. 22 production. This year, we are proud to present to you our version of Addams Family the Musical. We ask that you help us, okay, by showing your understanding as we pace the show to our kids. So we're going to take it nice and easy for them, okay? Also, just so you know, this is maybe one of the first time for some of our kids to be on such a big stage. Okay, so if you see that your child may need some help, you are more than welcome to come up on stage with us and help us, okay? Are you guys ready? Okay, let's start the show.
At the start, we are billions of beautiful hearts, and you sold us down the river too far. What about us? What about all the times you said you had the answer? What about us? What about all the plans that ended in disaster?
Anne walks down the street to her new home with her Auntie Morticia and Uncle Gomez.
Mockingbird Lane is inhabited by quiet neighbors of monsters, creatures, and of course, the Addams Family. But this evening, there's a new neighbor moving into town. Little Marilyn is moving in with her Auntie Morticia, Uncle Gomez, and the rest of the Addams Family.
Meanwhile, inside the Addams Family house, Wednesday, Pugsley, and Pubert are watching from their window. They are inspecting this visitor. Who could it be?
Oh, children, what are you guys looking at?
Maybe she's a new neighbor.
What's your name?
Morticia, look, it's Merlin. She's arriving.
Oh, yes, my dear. We should make her feel welcome.
Okay. Hurry, children, let's go. Welcome your cousin Merlin.
The Addams Family shuffled outside to greet Marilyn. They were quite surprised by her looks, but didn't want her to feel unwelcome.
Oh, hello. Auntie, shall I consent my leave you all here to welcome you?
Oh, yes. Auntie, about being fat.
You have long hair just like me.
But as nice as the Addams were being, Marilyn just wanted to fit in. She didn't want to have such unfortunate looks. She wanted to be just like her family.
Don't be nervous, my dear. You'll fit in. We are just fine.
Just be the most wonderful you.
That you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a handful, baby. I know I never think before I talk. And you're the kind of guy the kids don't like. And there's a lot of cool kids out there. I know that I'm a psycho on the phone. I never leave well enough alone. And trouble's gonna follow where I go. And there's a lot of cool kids out there. One of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow with all of the colors. Baby, don't wear another. I promise that you'll never find another like me. Another like me. I'm the only one of me. Let me keep you company. You're the only one of you. Baby, that's
another like me.
Inside the Addams house, Gomez and Morticia are discussing their niece, Marilyn.
I think we should do something for little Marilyn.
Okay. Poor played old Marilyn.
Yes.
In walks Uncle Fester and Grandpapa to join the conversation.
Yes. I have an idea. We could throw a party for little Marilyn.
You rang.
Yes.
Help us if our only neighbor to help us if our only neighbor to a party for little Mary. Thank you.
Then, suddenly, Cousin It appears.
Great day, Cousin It.
So, there's nothing holding her back from being herself, and that being unhappy on the Murky Bird Lane.
Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing.
The invitations had been sent out, and the neighborhood was in full swing. The Addams family watches over the preparation as everyone has a role to play. Time is ticking away, and Marilyn will be here at any minute. The skeleton family is quick to help bring in the refreshments, and their dance moves. The Mummy Clan is next to arrive and help prepare for Marilyn's party. Come the scary werewolves.
What the fox say?
Marilyn arrives and is surprised to see everyone here.
This party is to welcome you, Marilyn.
We didn't saw you coming for your new devil!
I am delighted to meet you all. I commit to be with you forever.
Yes, party!
Been on your mind. I'm ready, let me get in line. We dream about it all the time. We know
done a wonderful job, everybody. Round of applause. I want to present to you the students to take their bows. Apollo Perez. Isabella San Diego de la Cruz. Josiah Michael Danes. Kira Shagetta. Mikael Razzi. Yuya Homa. Ide Mitsu Shagetta. Arthur Ford. Mitsutoshi Shigeta. Katsu Mitsu Shigeta. Odin Torma. Shagdar Tane Jane. Asahi Suzuki. Taitawansatian. Elliot Colin Hartley. Truman Gregory Seitz. Paige Oliver. Sansan Gantalita Alo Watanaki Chai. Aya Tokuna. Are you guys ready? One, two, three! Well done, guys! Okay, we also... Guys, 1 second. We're gonna celebrate some birthdays today too. We have 2 birthdays to celebrate. Mikael Truman, to the front of the stage, please.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday.
Nice and loud, guys. Come on. Okay, thank you so much, everyone. We invite you to eat and have a wonderful time. Thank you.